You were just another student laughing in a classroom. You were due to sit your exams and thinking of a future everlasting. Soon to be a barrister, knew that you would pass it. Now you've become a casualty of human trafficking, an underground lucrative tragedy. Some become savages, gang members and dealers. Some become ambassadors, Democrats and leaders. Some become pacifists, some extremists. And most just get trapped in the middle without a reason. Now as soldiers attack civilians, malpractice hangs like a grievance. And though the state of emergency leaves them fearing, we need to bring hope to these children. Or Chinua Achebe's won't reach their page, and Kamil Lepage's will be killed in vain. We've seen Nigeria open our eyes to a scene unfamiliar, but no one is surprised. Smile with impunity. The youth are denied their years of puberty. Nightmares are more real than they used to be. See the genocide reach 300 in Gambaru. Kids, wives, husbands who'll never see tomorrow. Never sit down at the table to eat a meal again. Never read bedtime stories before they sleep again. Think for a second before you forget them. And imagine it was your family caught in the wreckage when they came through the village with scores of weapons and didn't finish till they left it all torched and decrepit. Imagine when you bleeded, nobody would heed, and your knees hit the floor as you fall bereaved. These are the stories of war, the black plague disease of us all. But so long as we talk, we read, we write, we all have freedom to fight.